I know some of y'all gonna get mad at me, but it's only right that I tell y'all a true story about my sister. You know, my sister, she suffered with Down syndrome. Just as sweet as she can be. 28 years old, never had even gone out on a date. She would ask me sometimes, she said, "Stan, do you think you can talk to Mama so that she could possibly let me go out on a date?" Funny thing is, she liked this young boy that stayed down the street. His name is Johnny. Johnny suffered with the same pain my sister suffered with. Her only thing is, Johnny was able to get his license. He was able to drive. So I went and talked to Mama. I said, "Mama, sis, she's 28 years old, and I think you should allow her a chance to go out on a date." And you know, Mama, she thought about it, and she allowed my little sister a chance to go out. Never will forget that. Old Johnny pulled up in the yard. I went out there, I talked to him. I said, "Johnny, you know, I would like it if you could have sis back home by 12 o'clock. And just like I asked him, he went out, and about 12 o'clock, he was pulling back in the yard. Sis got out the car, smile on her face, went in the house, took her a shower, went to bed. Next morning, she got up. Mama said she walk around the house, repeating herself, saying, "Good, good, 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 good." She had said it so much that day, Mama called me. She said, "Stan, something wrong." I said, "What you mean, Mama?" She said, "Well, your sister, she been walking around all day, repeating good, good, good." So I came and I sat down with my sister. We tried to figure out what was going on. And I never will forget, she looked Mama in the eyes and she said this: "Well, Johnny gave me, it feels so right. I wished I could have stayed all night. It was good." That's what she told my mama. "Johnny's good." You and Johnny, you and Johnny, you and Johnny.